Boxing superstar Saul Canelo Alvarez is fighting this weekend against Yildirim Rimitz. It's mandatory. All his belts on the line. Canelo's a warrior. Look at him. He's in shape. He's ready to go. He's a pound for pound king. He's one of the few fighters that's always in the gym. And check this out. Eddie Reynoso got a tattoo of Canelo Alvarez. It's on his arm, his left arm, and it's Canelo and pound for pound king because Eddie believes in Canelo. He said he'll be with him till the grave, till the casket, till the coffin for life. He's with Canelo. I know over the years, there's Canelo with the Mexican flag. It's Mexican flag day today. And Canelo Alvarez loves Mexico. He's a champion. He may be, if not the greatest Mexican fighter of all time, he's one of the greatest fighters of all time, period. But he and Eddie Reynoso have built together a relationship. They're like brothers, they're family. It's not fighter and coach. And it's great to see that Canelo stuck by him when all the people whispered in his ear and said, Canelo, leave, Canelo, leave, Canelo, leave. And he's like, no, Canelo did the smartest thing because Eddie helped guide him to the top, to being the face of boxing, being a pound-for-pound king. And you could say the same thing, that Canelo helped Eddie establish himself, and now Eddie's doing great with Oscar Valdez, just had a tremendous win, with Ryan Garcia, who just had a tremendous knockout, with Luis Neri, with Julio Cesar Martinez, with Frank Sanchez, with Andy Ruiz coming up in April, probably against Chris Arreola. Eddie Reynoso is doing major, major moves, and here's Ryan Garcia's dad in camp, and you could see Canelo Alvarez is something special, Eddie Reynoso is special, and together they're a 1-2 combo. And you talk about the best trainers in boxing, you talk about Eddie Reynoso, Derek James, Robert Garcia, Joe Goosen. They are just separating themselves. A lot of great trainers. Ronnie Shields is a great trainer. Virgil Hunter is a great trainer. Virgil Ortiz Sr. is a great trainer. Joel Diaz is a great trainer. There's lots of great trainers, but Eddie Reynoso has established to separate himself and put himself on top of the heap and showing that he's doing great things. And Canelo Alvarez is the pound-for-pound king, is the face of boxing, and they've been together since day one. It's very impressive when a trainer can take a fighter who never threw a jab, who never had a pro fight, and take him to the top. It's very impressive. There's Raul. Shout out to Raul. He's doing a great job with Canelo. They've been a team for a very, very long time. And it's Eddie Reynoso, Canelo Alvarez, Raul, and a couple handful of more people, and that's it. And they are the team. So stay tuned. We'll have much more for you. But there you have it. Saul Canelo Alvarez, ready to go against Yildirim. Will be fireworks. FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback. There's just one record in boxing that I think you will break. Chavez, 134,000 people in one fight. The attendance record.
Oh, yeah. Uno que quebra este record de Chavez, 134,000.
No, es muy difícil. Aparte, pues. Aparte, ahorita no hay lugares que abarquen eso. Cantidad de gente, creo, ¿no?
That's very difficult to do, to make that record.
No?
There's no venues that can hold the capacity of that many people. Not in Mexico.